And you're on.
I was sitting down at my lunch today with a strange dog pulling me on. A dirty big boy was hitching the ride in the back of another one. Then I looked above as I boomed around the louver, it was broke. A fighting like Siamese twins on a nimic bloody choke. They were joined in copulation in the armrest of the chair. Increasing population, fornicating everywhere. They were shagging in the kitchen, they were shagging in the hall. Not keeping perfect residence, the clock upon the wall. And when Randy blew up, passion for the dead, for the pies that threw the paper, hanging just above me head. As posthumously raped, I got stuck up there like a bat. Me dad come home from working hard, all buggered hot and dry. Said if I don't have a coldie soon, I'm surely gonna die. No sooner had he caught it, but he nearly had a fit. As a double-decked duo down onto the front door. And as they swam, they huffed and puffed and breathed right round the glass. The electric light was gleaming bright, he's iridescent us. They're totally drunk, they finally stuck to the glass of the rear went flat. If you were a guy and you had to die, would you like to die? The family were all sitting down the evening at the dock. A great big cook that mum had cooked, it really looked divine. Then those double-decker blowies rear appeared from everywhere. The gravity was on the wing, and lust was in the air. They were scruffing in the stuffing on the potato. And one was chock-a-block, perched upon the parcel's nose. It was quick, but it was messy as down came the spotted flat. If you were a fly and you had to die, would you like to die like that? If you were a fly and you had to die, would you like it quick and clean? And this the ties before divine with fever or morphine. But of all the ways to die, I'd like the ground and be the best. Maybe happy you know it's time to go, why go on the nest? You'll be happy you know it's time to go, why go on the nest?
Hey!